Science is not a path for the faint of heart. Rigorous analysis and countless years of experimentation can take you only so far. Some discoveries seem like magic. Or so said the scientists at Charmed Labs when they discovered a new species of robot, Roboticus flexibus diminutivus, or Goby. Goby is controlled simply through a standard web browser or by scanning a QR code, giving it an advantage over complex and troublesome apps and subscriptions. Once in the browser, you can make Goby move in any direction with a joystick on the right. The joystick on the left determines where Goby looks. Aided by the torch lamp on his forehead, our Goby has the ability to see in low light conditions. And our little Goby has already mastered the art of the flip. At times, a scientist will favor one species of robot over another, and it's easy to see why. Goby may be small in stature, but in the world of tiny robots, this species takes center stage. What's this? An experiment?
I doubt he's getting that pen back.
Although an unpredictable maneuver, our fearless robot has taken a leap into the abyss. Much to our delight, Goby's wireless fidelity in interdimensional portals remains stalwart. There's that pen. What else is down here?
Oof, yikes.
Who could be calling? Perhaps some help. The cool thing about Goby is that you can connect with it remotely. Anywhere in the world, send the link and friends or family can control Goby from their device. It uses the same technology as Google Meet and Zoom for live video and real-time control. Holy smokies, this portal is challenging. But our fearless Goby is ready to conquer any mountain. So, how to get up there? If there's one thing Gen Z knows really well, it's how to navigate escape rooms. And that's just how our scientist's niece will maneuver. She's got an idea. Even though this interdimensional portal seems absurdly low tech, it is in fact a theoretically profound anomaly. Still, our Goby is in good hands. Nice work, Zoe. You made it to the next level. Just think, if our Goby can explore this localized disruption in space-time, where the usual constraints of geometry and causality have been bent by an improbable yet precise alignment of material imperfections, where else can it go? What's this? A corkscrew? A wormhole? Parking garage? That swinging gauntlet doesn't look inviting. We got this! Up, up, up we go! Here it is. Deep breath. Whoops! Ow! Maybe not on the first try. Oof! Oof! Whoops! Ow. Or the fourth try. Ah! Don't give up, Zoe! But... yes! We did it! Emotions run high as our persistent little robot faced adversity time and again. Nice work! We made it back to our reality. All of this excitement can deplete our little robot's battery. Thankfully, our Goby has evolved a deep and intuitive connection with his energy source. He comes with his own charging station and can plug himself in when his battery gets low. Teamwork makes the dream work. Looks like our fearless warrior dropped his hat. There you go, little fella. Next up, the Population Enhancement Program. Soon many, many little gobies will be ready to explore the world, whatever world they find.
Hey everybody, I'm Rich LeGrand with Charm Labs. We love the maker community. and sometimes you want to share your creations. For example, check out my Lego house. With Goby, you can share your creation with someone in a different city. Incidentally, I remember as a little kid building a Lego house and then looking inside and then wanting to shrink myself down so I could go inside. You can do that with Goby. If you're into programming and robotics, Goby's a pretty capable little robot. And it's open source and it works with a popular Arduino IDE. We are super excited with what you're going to do with Goby, and we'll be here to help. If you like what you've seen, please consider contributing to the project and reserving your very own little Goby. Thank you so much.
I forgot the thing.
Oh, don't do the thing.